The troop are on the hunt for breakfast. Mosoko has found a tree laden with ripe fruit, but the juiciest morsels hang on the flimsiest branches. Unable to reach them, he resorts to vigorous shaking. For the rest of the troop, it's an easy, if slightly hazardous, way for breakfast to be served.